I love the energy to start line. I love the butterflies in my stomach.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
And then once the gun goes off, the fact that all just seems to magically disappear. My name's Adam Campbell. I'm an Arc'teryx trail runner and ultra runner. We spend a lot of time as runners just training, but racing's a special event. Racing is the pinnacle of what we try to do. I don't want my gear to be the limiting factor when it comes to racing. It has to be lightweight, it has to be breathable, it has to be streamlined, and it has to be functional. And I find that the new Arc'teryx Endorphin line, the race line, it fits all those qualities to a T. In the Soleus shorts, there's 5 pockets. There's 2 hip pockets that you can stash 3 gels in each. And then there's 2 pockets along the waist where you can also stash a few more gels as well as your electrolyte pills. And then 1 larger pocket across the back where you could put a windbreaker or a hat or gloves if you're running in colder temperatures. The pockets are easy to use, so they don't slow you down at aid stations or when you're grabbing a gel on the run. When you're running in the alpine, especially in the summer months, you're going to be sweating a lot, and you just want to make sure that you can get the moisture away from the skin as quickly as possible. I find that this material does that perfectly. The Sarix shirt and the Soleus short aren't going to win a race for you, but they're also not going to hold you back, and that's ultimately what you want from your gear.
He's a fantastic ultra runner. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, to take second here today. Adam Campbell is at the finish line right now.